Hello, my fuzzies. Yeah, I don't know what else to call you. I don't know how muffled my voice will be in here. How muffled my voice will be in here. Kind of does look like I can't see that well, but I can see pretty well. By the way, I don't have everything on right now, as you can tell. Just head and tail on right now. Pause right here. Yes, if you're wondering, his name is Wreck, by the way, and I did make him myself. Yes, I did the foam, I made the fur, I mean, not made the fur, I sewed the fur, I glued him down, I did everything, and I know you're like, but wait, what are you doing? Sorry, I totally thought somebody was in the doorway. I know you're like, but wait, what are you doing? You said dance video on this video. This is a dance video. In a sec. I just wanted to do little Fursuit updates because I haven't done that in a while. And this is all new to you. I did that with Skittles too. Skittles is over there on my shelf. You can't see her. But yeah. I guess this is a Fursuit update video. I have a beat, but I'm not really gonna get those out right now. Yes, I hand sewed everything. Oh, fell off the hanger. Oh well. Yes, Rick has a full body suit. Yes, I made it. Took me 2 days, if you're wondering. Not gonna wear it for this video though. It's too hot. Too hot. Started high school. Pretty stressful. Too hot for that right now. You're not gonna be surprised that I was able to get off my butt and take this off. Yes. If any of you watch Naruto, you would know what this is. It is my precious. I got it at a convention, by the way, that I went to a couple of days ago. I was supposed to be wearing Rex's head, but it was too hot, so I was like, screw that. So I just wore him around the con. Anyways, I feel like I've bored you guys enough. I haven't danced in a while, either. So, my moves aren't the greatest, you could say, I guess. And sorry for the quality, I'm not doing this on my iPod. So I don't have, or the sound quality, I should say. So, oh, I thought somebody was home. So, I don't have very good sound quality at the moment. So, sorry about that. Just trying to breathe out of here. My fan's on, it's, 3 days into school, so summer just ended. Not really though, so it's kind of hot. And I did not have clothes on before this either. Why did I put my paw on? So I don't know why you guys needed to know that, but I felt like you did. So I got dressed, and I'm doing this video now. Okay, well, that I feel like 3 minutes is good enough for an intro-ish kind of thing. Oh, I just fogged up my glasses. So I guess this head also is kind of a little too big on me, even though I built this for myself. It's still kind of meh. It also doesn't have all its piercings on. So he's still in a work in progress, I guess. His head is. He also needs black hair because, well, he's emo because I'm weird like that. And it's like every character I make ever is emo. So, yeah. Yes, it is a moving jaw. I just choose not to. Holy. It's really hot. He's really hot. I just choose not to make it. Put it where it's supposed to be. Move. I know my neck fur is always weird when I make it and it looks really messed up, but I'm really sorry about that. By the way, guys. Anyways, I guess I'll get into it. I should shut up, shouldn't I? Yes, I should. I'll shut up now. I might just ahead of two times. Hello, where are you? I guess that's it. Hang on. Let me just not let this next video play. If you heard, I hurt my foot really bad. Heard that smash? I walked up to my dresser back here and I moved my foot back and I smashed it in my dresser. Yes. And as I said, I haven't danced for a while. I'm very hot, very tired. Anyways, so I guess I'll let you guys go and I'll rest this up and I'll upload it and stuff and I'll see you guys later. Bye!